Yes.
Yes.
Neil Diamond went off to the movies and saw Steven Spielberg's E.T. And it goes something like this.